Boy, did we learn.
Stay off coke ovens. These are coke ovens in Tracy City, Tennessee. These are the ovens that they used to put coal in and bake it to make coke, to make steel, to burn and make steel. These ovens would get so hot that they would melt the silicone in the fire brick into a glass-like glaze. Now the lighting's probably pretty bad, but if you look inside these ovens, they look like wax all the way back. And if you can look in the back and see, they have vents in every one of them.